my bride.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Samantha Beal. I'm 24, and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
And who did you bring with you today?
Today I have my bridesmaids, Lacey, Tiffany, Kim, my mother, Christy, and my fiance, Michael.
Okay.
We met in high school. We were very good friends, but he had a girlfriend. And then 6 years later, we hit it off, and we've been inseparable ever since. However, Michael's high school girlfriend is now married to my brother. So yes, I'm engaged to my sister-in-law's high school sweetheart.
What are you doing here?
I want to be in on the whole wedding planning, from the gown to the venue, every single thing. I'm here today because we make all of our decisions together.
I really think we should boot him out.
That's not gonna happen.
He shouldn't be here. There's a part of me that wishes that it could be just me and her. Kind of a mom-daughter moment, but I didn't have a lot of choice in that matter.
How do you feel?
I'm so happy he's here.
I have been married once before. My ex-husband did not see me in my dress, and it did not help my marriage survive, so we're definitely a team. My first wedding was in a very small bridal chapel. This time around, I want to feel like I have a real wedding, something that really belongs in a wedding album.
What kind of dress are you looking for?
I would love to find a fit and flare. I'd really like a beaded bodice.
In general, I don't really care for the blinged out up top.
I don't know about all this.
Michael's opinion's really gonna matter most to me.
I can see her in a princess style.
But I do care about what my mom has to say.
I'm gonna be the winner.
And is there a budget?
$2,000.
So let's go shopping. Come on.
Dress shopping is a definite mother-daughter day.
So what do you think of this dress?
I like the neckline on this dress.
If somebody else takes mom's place at the table.
But that's where it ends.
You can be sure the knives are gonna come out.
Sam is very easily swayed by Michael.
So what do you think about this one?
What do you think?
Just doesn't look good.
Yeah, I hate it.
Whatever he says seems to go.
I like this.
It's nowhere near my style.
I want it very full.
That's not gonna happen.
So why are you up here? Just bad luck.
I'm not all that worried about it, though.
I mean, like, it's a rule.
There's this saying I've heard that rules are made to be broken.
The only thing that's gonna get broken today are your legs if you stay up here.
I'm 6'4". I'm gonna do what I want. No one's gonna be able to kick me off the floor.
Well, nobody puts Monty in a corner.
The groom's pick is a ruched fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline and beaded flower.
Oh, wow. The fit and flare of it is absolutely what I'm looking for. I love the style of this dress.
I really like the fit. I love the detail here. Love the sweetheart.
I love it. I like, first off, that it was one of the ones that I had picked out. I do have good taste. It's a very flattering dress, and I just love the way it fits the neckline up at the top. This dress proves that I picked good dresses and that I deserve to be here.
I deserve to be here.
I deserve to be here.
I pick out great dresses.
I pick out good dresses.
I.
Yeah, good job. Good job.
Mom, what do you think?
It makes her look like she's pregnant.
Whoa.
Thanks, Mom.
Mom is completely off base. Even I know not to tell a woman that she looks pregnant in her wedding dress.
This isn't about the dress. This is a power struggle between mom and the groom, and the bride's caught right in the middle.
Mom's pick is a figure-flattering ruched fit and flare with a beaded bodice.
Oh, I do like it.
I love the top of this dress, and I love the waist on it.
Wow. And what are we thinking?
I like that one better than the last one. I think it's more flattering to her midsection. It fits her like it was made for her.
It's not even in the same realm for me.
It looked like a hot mess down at the bottom.
It should be Samantha that says yes to the dress today.
What have I gotten myself into bringing him here?
I'll tell you what you've gotten yourself into. A world of trouble. Mom and Michael rejected each other's choice just because the other picked it. But I'm a neutral party. If I pick the gown, maybe they'll all agree.
Lori's pick is a ruched fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline and beaded bodice.
Turn around.
Oh, I love it. The fit is to die for, and it has all the bling I'm looking for.
Tell us what you think.
I want to hear what Michael thinks.
I think the dress is beautiful.
I'm blown away.
I love it.
I think this is the one.
Mom?
I absolutely love that one. That dress is amazing.
Mom, you realize you and Michael are agreeing on this, don't you?
That's kind of scary.
No, we love it. It means something's going right. Well, now...
I love it.
Well, then I think it's time that we take this to the next level and you go to the other level.
Do you agree?
I think it's a fair compromise.
Yay!
Fair enough, right? Yay. I told you nobody puts Monty in a corner.
Bye-bye.
I was here. I saw the dress. I saw her in the dress. And that's a win in my book.
Oh, wow.
It's pretty.
I love it. When I see myself all jacked up, I'm so excited.
So what are you saying to this dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Yeah!